everyone, welcome to Anita's Haven. It's time for another challenge. So today we're going to try this challenge called Guess the Book. I've wrapped a very famous book into generic paper so as to cover the cover, see? And I'm going to read to you the first paragraph of a book and try to guess it in your mind. And then we're going to have not the unboxing of the product, we'll have the unwrapping of the book so that you can see whether you guessed. Okay, ready? I've got a bookmark in it. I love bookmarks. I don't know, I don't like folding books. I like scratched books, the ones that are filled with scribbles and my notes and everything, but I don't like when I fold a book. I like bookmarks. This one was given to me with a book by my best friend. Ready? Concentrate and try to see whether you will guess the book. Chapter 1. Major Palgrave tells a story. "Take all this business about Kenya," said Major Palgrave. "Lots of chaps gabbing away who know nothing about the place. Now, I spent 14 years of my life there. Some of the best years of my life, too." Old Miss Marple inclined her head. It was a gentle gesture of courtesy. While Major Palgrave proceeded with that somewhat uninteresting recollections of a lifetime, Miss Marple peacefully pursued her own thoughts. It was a routine with which she was well acquainted. The locale varied. In the past, it had been predominantly India. Well, that's it. Just the first part of the book. Any idea? I mentioned the main character and she's got a whole series of those. So I'm removing the challenge and saving it for another book, which we'll read some other day. So what you're trying to do is guess the book. Since it's an entire series, I hope you just at least guessed the author and perhaps you guessed the title. Or perhaps not. So this is the back of the book and this is the front. Okay? So it's by Agatha Christie and it's a Caribbean mystery. It's one of the cases by the famous lady detective Miss Marple. If you haven't seen any of the TV series or read any of the books, it's very, very interesting. Thank you. Hope you guessed. Let's see what the next challenge brings. Bye-bye.